The Youth Winter Olympic Games have brought me to Lillehammer and to the biathlon range. Now, I can remember watching the Winter Olympics when I was a kid, and I never really understood biathlon. It seemed so arbitrary. You ski somewhere, then you shoot at some targets, and then you ski again. It felt like a really weird combination of events, but there is a reason for it. Because yes, the biathlon is a ski race, but it's based many, many years ago on military training. You know how target shooters say it's all about controlling your body, it's all about keeping your breathing regulated. Well, try keeping your breathing regulated right after a cross-country skiing race.
When they come into the shooting range, they start breathing good. They're checking the wind flags because the wind is affecting the bullet very much. They take out the rifle in the right position. They have to put in a magazine with 5 shots. And it's a half kilogram weight you have to put on the trigger. And you do this 5 times and then you rifle on your back and then you start skiing as fast as possible again.
So I'm not much of an athlete. I can just about do a 5K. My resting heart rate's okay, but I'm not much compared to these guys. They'll get their resting heart rate as low as possible, as quickly as possible, using all sorts of techniques. Not sure I'm going to be quite so good at it.
He should be happy if he gets one hit.
Teach me to shoot a biathlon rifle.
Lie down.
Okay.
And this.
Yep.
In your shoulder.
In my shoulder. Yep. Back. Take that back.
And, and then it's ready.
It's ready.
No, it's a bag.
Loaded gun. Okay.
Loaded gun.
So, aim at number 12. Well, I missed.
Miss, reloading, back and forward. You hit the metal.
I hit the metal.
Oh, it's a hit.
Ha! Okay, that's 1 out of 5, all right.
Yeah.
So now I will get up and go skiing.
Yeah.
I can't ski. So what's actually gonna happen is I'm gonna get up, I'm gonna go for a run. Okay. Oh. Well, that's so difficult. I didn't think that would have such a great effect. But I'm genuinely having to time my breathing. I didn't even hit the metal on that last one. Wow. I genuinely didn't expect that to be quite as difficult as it was. I knew there'd be an effect, I knew breathing made a difference. But it was like I was lying down and the target was on a boat bouncing up and down in front of me and you're just willing yourself, just stop breathing just for a minute so I can calm down. And it just doesn't work. That's a heck of a sport. There's a load more videos over on the Olympics channel and on my channel. Go check them out, go subscribe, and thank you to the Youth Winter Olympic Games for bringing me out here to Lillehammer.